Hi everybody! Today we are going to see Nehru Museum of Science and Technology. Now to see around, it's a lovely building. Let's go and see how is it in the inside. See you in a while. Let's go inside. Aditya, would you like to walk with me?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you counting number of steps? This is one more construction of the Britishers. So you can see very high ceilings. And it's pretty cool inside the building too. And here are some Victorian style pillars and corridors. Let's go inside. The first part is the science section. Let's go in and start our adventure. Interactive science gallery. Okay. The first stop is going to be this. It is turn, turn, turn. Now these two are full, this is empty. Let's turn again. Turn, turn, turn. T-U-R-N. Turn, turn, turn. Now you'll see, these two are full, this is empty. Interesting?
Yes.
And let's look at this triangle. How many triangles do you see? One, two, three. Perfect. Very good. Very smart. Now, do you think it will open up?
Yeah.
How does this open? One, two. Open. Now say close. Say with me. Close.
Close.
Only if you say close, it will close. Very good. Now, let's see this triangle. Now, what do you see? Is it a triangle?
No!
Then what is it?
It's a square!
Let me turn in. Turn in. And turn in. Wow! It became a rectangle. And see, the sum of all these three angles became 180.
What is 180?
What do we have here? We'll pretend these are just puzzle pieces. Okay? And do the puzzle. Okay. Let's start with the red one. Alright? Red one. Can you show me how to fix the red one? Come. Do it. Do it yourself. Red one. Where will it go? Mm-hmm. This one.
Oh, this is the red one.
Yes. Lovely. Super. Now, do you remember where is the yellow puzzle? Yes. Very good. I'll help you with those. Can you give me? I can help you with those. Ready? One. Two. Three and four. Four sides, four pieces. And ta-da! We'll do this one later. Let's move on to the next section. What is this? Aditya, what is this? It's a straight line, but it's going through a curved line. How? Do you want to see it from the other side? Yes? There you go. Can you see the magic happening? Yes, actually the stick is turning. That's why it can go through these curved lines. This is called an acrobatic stick. Let's see something else that's interesting. Ready? Okay. There you go. Here it is called a probability curve. Probability curve. Ah, yes. Here, when we have tiny, tiny balls. Yes? Can you turn it for me? Turn. Turn it. Turn it. Very good. Now let's see it falling. Let's see it falling. Falling, 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 falling. Wow. Most of them will land in the middle. Where is more? Can you show me where are more balls? Where are less balls? Lovely, Aditya. Let's try the same experiment. Haha, you like it, right? Lovely. Now look here. What will happen here? You just slide it gently and you can see the liquid filling up in the gaps. Again, you will see there is more in the middle, less on the sides. One more time. Aditya, you have fun. You are having fun doing it 2 times, right? Hmm? Yes. Beautiful. More in the middle, less on the sides. And here we have another interesting topic. Area of a circle. See, they have made it into 2 cabinets. The same thing can be fixed here. Can you help me? Take your hand off. Let me place it properly. Can you fix this puzzle for me? Meanwhile, let's check this out. This is again explaining Pythagoras theorem. Okay? It has lovely, beautiful colors and shapes to explain the concept. One big square, area of this big square is the sum of these 2 small squares. Want to check it out? You have to wait until the liquid comes down. Down you go. Down, down, down. Down, down, down. Spilling up. Don't disturb. Don't disturb. You naughty boy. Don't disturb. Let it fill up nicely. No, they are on the other section. Audio visual. Straight. But take a right and go straight. The last door on the right. Aditya is having fun turning around and enjoying the colors. Let's go to another section. What is it called? Zoetrope. Here, this is how a motion picture is made. Can you see a black cat? Is it moving or not? Let's make it move. Ready? Sit down, Aditya. Sit down. Turn. Yes, you can see the cat running. Excellent, isn't it? Oh, now you are making it race super fast. Lovely. And what do we have here, Aditya? Can you please press the button for me? Yes, this is shape of a wave. Say wave with me. W-A-V-E, wave. Can you see how beautiful it's looking? Completely mechanical. Awesome machine. And this is called Newton's cradle. Say Newton's cradle. Yes, Newton's cradle. All these colorful balls, you know, this is slightly broken. Otherwise, when they're straight and stationary, if you hit it here, only one ball will move. Ah, it is working. And the middle ball will stay in the middle. See? Ta-da! It moves left and right like a cradle. That's why it's called a Newton's cradle. And here, its color subtraction. Those who are interested in technicality, here it is. Right now, we are just going to enjoy the magic that's happening here. three colors are present in three different layers in form of thin liquid. And when we shift them, we can see beautiful piece of art being created. And this is a very naughty mirror. It's going to show me in a very weird shape. Hello. And this is musical pipes. Do you want to play some music with me? Yes? There you go. Gently. I don't want too much sound. Now go to the left. Yes. Now to the right. Let me try from left. Ooh, that's too loud. Now quiet. Look here. Can you please help me show how these simple machines work? All these machines are developed by Professor R.A. Cross for student demonstration. Simple machines like crank and cross. And space bubbling and many more. There's one more interesting thing for you. You want to see? This is music in the air. Are you ready? Aditya, go about. Every time you place your hand over it, it will make a musical note. Guess it's not switched on right now. Yeah, it is. Let's move. This is disappointing. Let's do something silly now. Ooh, look at Sangeeta. She has a big wide head. Ah, with nothing inside. And how is she looking here? Ooh, this is even more scary. I never want to look like that. Never ever. Alright, what's here? This is stroboscope. Wonder what it is. Never heard of it before. Aditya, here it says press start switch to rotate the fan. It's the gravity well. You know, actually, in Indian circus, they perform a trick called Maut Ka Kuan, in which motorbikes go like this. The ball keeps moving in elliptical path until it goes in and there it goes. You started one more. It looks magical. Let me try the vertex this time. Let me try it again. This is very difficult to handle. One hand, camera, another hand, turning. I really wonder can we make this whirlpool work. Have some patience with me. It was looking wonderful before. Here you'll be able to see a vertex forming. Can you see? Once the vertex is formed, water flows faster because of angular momentum. There you go. See, now it's coming faster and faster. This is vortex part. This part shows conservation of angular momentum. Here we have two discs. One disc has all the weight concentrated in the center and the other spread out. Let's see which one moves faster. Is this getting stuck? Don't be so shy. Keep moving. This ruined our experiment. Let's try one more time. From this side. Ready? Let's keep moving. Go. Again, you're getting stuck. You're supposed to move faster. Whoever is interested can pause this part of the video and read the explanation. This shows Newton's third law of motion. Let's see what will happen when I press these switches. If this fan is switched on, it's coming on the other side. And if this fan is switched on, it goes on the other side. There you go. Here, Newton's first law is explained. Now, we have a ball here. Let me turn it. You'll see that the ball is actually stationary, though the disc is moving. Because of? Yes, inertia of rest. You got that part right. Here we have lazy channel. It shows how magnetic field affects motion of these three discs we have here. I hope you can see them in the video clearly. See? Here we have spark wheel. This experiment explains how lightning is formed. Aditya, can you help me? Press all the buttons together. Ready, steady, go. We are waiting. Shall I help you a little? Go. Power on. Sorry for that break. Now press all the three. All the red. Can you see sparks happening? Press this, both the red buttons, please. Aditya, there you go. That's the action I've been looking for. Awesome. It's not so frightening when it's inside a box, is it? But when you see it in real life, it is frightening. And here we have rotating discs. Right now, not working.
No,
because they're... What do we have here? Rising arc, levitation and rotating magnetic field. Aditya, can you please lift the levitation button? Yeah, you figured it out. Good. Yes, it's levitating. Can you see the empty space between the two discs? Yes, that's really amazing. I feel like I'm watching X-Men. What happens in the middle one, Aditya? It's a racing arc. Lovely. And what happens here? This looks even more interesting.
The egg.
Egg? What happens to the egg? Switch. The egg starts spinning. It's supposed to stand up like a top. There, here we got some action. It's all about getting some action, right? Train section. Sheldon would have loved it here. There you go. And he would have explained each and every one of this model in great detail. But right now, we are just going to enjoy. Yes, visuals. That's what is going to happen when you come to a museum with a non-expert like me. I'm just going to enjoy the different models, colors and shapes. And here we have a miniature station which connects various spots. I wish I can switch on the power for you, but I don't know where it is connected. So we'll just enjoy it in stationary mode. But this train actually moves, with its goods being tiny rocks. We also have a railway watch here. It looks like an antique piece and lights. Now we are entering water transport. Are we ready? Yes. I'm not going to read all of this out to bore you, but you can pause and read if you're interested. On the top, we have some paddles, fishing net, and anchor. Aditya, did you ever see an anchor in real life before? Look up there on the right side. Over there, look at my finger. I'm showing you. Up there. And here are various models. This is the dragon boat at the bottom. And here we have sailboats. Lots of different models. Sultani, dinghy, goloiya, and this one is handmade model. We also have some more miniatures here. If you visit in person, you can enjoy all the intricacy. And I also enjoyed the fact that the stand, the glass stand which is made, it's nice wavy shape, making it look like water. It's lovely. And here is a photo. This model is called Dolai.
Dolai?
Yes. It is used in Sundarbans, West Bengal. These are also some models that are used in West Bengal. Dunga, Posa, Molo, Malo Bachari. Please correct my pronunciations if I'm wrong. I'll let you access the comment box this time. And here are some more. The next section is aviation and space. Now all I and Aditya are going to enjoy our buttons. Wherever we see a red button, we are going to press it. This explains the Bernoulli's principle, and this one explains lift and drag. Aditya, here, one more experiment showing Bernoulli's principle. Can you please help me rotate the wheel? Turn it around. Oh, it's stuck. Here we have Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle. Aditya managed to show how wind is affecting. Okay, stop. It's too much noise. Now we'll see the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle. We have one more model here. Which I didn't notice it before. And here, glimpses of aircrafts. I think Akhilesh would know each and every one model, and he can make an entire video on each and every aircraft here. It is an Airbus A340. This is a fighter aircraft called Sukhoi. This is a commercial aircraft. Here is another Airbus. Drink computing machines. I'll keep this section short. I'll take you around for sure. You know abacus? You know how to use abacus? Then this place is for you. This explains logic gate, AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate. This part explains conversion of decimal numbers to binary numbers. Here, we can do an experiment ourselves. They can learn or play a game. They have created two sections so that children won't crowd. And this, I think, many of you must not have seen it, but they are old models of Tilly type machines. Here we have EC1030. It has third generation LSI circuitry. Here we have computer storage devices, starting from secondary storage, paper storage, I hope you can see that part, magnetic storage, floppy disks. That word you understood, right? Magnetic tape, data storage system. Here we have it. Yeah, all that tape has magnetic power on it, I'm assuming. And this is Param 10,000 supercomputer. Yes. And here we have computers over the years at IIT Kharagpur. And here we have card punching machine. Punch, punch, punch. Every time you punch, you're actually punching a hole on this paper. That's how you used to store information and compute. Taramandal. I am sure all of you are going to love this part. It is a picture gallery with each and every picture shot in IIT Kharagpur. I'm going to run it quickly, but if you see it with your real eyes instead of a camera lens, they are much more amazing. Must have taken the photographer quite some time to get eagles in these particular postures. And here, can you see a mouse falling in the sky over here? Must be hunting. So this is all the aviary section. All different kinds of birds. Here are some more variety of birds we find here. And here we have some snakes, rattling snakes. Squirrel enjoying a mango. Oh, this is adorable. Can you see two squirrels talking to each other? Squirrel in action. Yes, we can see squirrels everywhere here. There are some lizards. And this monkey over here is a chief guest in many places. Keeps visiting everybody everywhere. And this is new to me. I have never seen a tortoise in the campus before. This is very adorable. There are some dances. Celebrations happening. Spring fest. Some pictures. Guess what this is? This is illumination from various hostels in IIT Kharagpur. This is people celebrating. Yes, graduation. Lovely. This is pure art. See? Various corridors. This one is in behind Vikrant's office, Vikram Shila, and many others. don't want to bore you guys, so you feel free to skip ahead. Here we have some amazing flowers. In the budding form. You should come and visit campus in winter. House. That's rose, Nana. That one is rose. And here we have various locations in the campus. Gymkhana. Main building. Cycle parking. This here is some aerial view, some antique view.
Can we go to the next section now?
This is the last section, Aditya. Or you can make it the first section if you take this entrance. This is our famous idli wala from Tech Market. And rickshaw wala taking kids to school. Here, this section is for insect lovers. These wriggly worms gross out almost all the walkers. In the morning, but right now they look pretty good. Aditya, did you see all these spiders here?
Spiders?
Yes. How? Yes, I know you love spiders. And here we have some butterflies. Yes, it looks like Lucas spider from your video. I'm glad something excited you, Aditya. There we go. That's end of the tour. Bye bye. You want to say bye? Say bye,
no,
Aditya.
Let's go to the next section.
Bye bye.